Okay, we are back from lunch and the ground is missing. We love it. Wanna move chat over here real quick. So we're doing this again. But yeah, we're gonna go get thermosap crystals and all of that. We had a guy named Deet come into the stream last time, and he told us where to get thermosap crystals. Okay. I remember. So I do that. Save quit. Because I've had to deal with this before. Yeah, because the car, like, I don't know. I think the car glitches out with the ground or something. Okay, let's get us fully prepared, and then we are gonna go and get everything we need. And then tomorrow, we're gonna go through the wall. Today, we're just planning on trying to collect everything. So we are going to be going up from either here, and then going to here, and then hitting up. Okay. Got that planned. Car's at 98. Got a scrapper. Let's get a crowbar. Pry bar. Get some repair putty since we have spare. That, we got that, we got that. Can that stack to three? That can. We had a spare crowbar in there, which is okay. We're missing a gas tank, I think. How does this gas tank work? Okay, I think. God damn it, hit my head with the door again. I don't really care about the headlights if you want me to be honest. Should I? Is there any like non-cracking headlights we can get or some bullshit? We got a ton. Ooh, 1.1 corrupt. We got a decent amount of corrupt too. Oh, that's where those magnets come in. Okay. Rapid fuel, it's not that big of a deal. Analyzer, not that big of a deal. The hammer would be cool, but reinforced. Scan a tour bus. Oh! Okay, well, we know what they look like. I thought I did scan them. Insulated, roof, side, yeah. Side C. Oh. What do we need tree candy, I think, for that. That's cool, but we're already gonna have something suck in our battery. Olympium fragment. Don't know what the fuck that is. Okay, well, looks like we're just gonna be saving. That's fine. Gas, gas, gas. I'll make that motherfucker. Okay, I'm outside. Sorry. Can I put this? I can. Can I? Where did it go, though? Oh, okay, cool. Yeah. That's a lot better. Hopefully they don't steal it. Bumper's good. Everything's good. Okay. Let's get going. Oh, tire's not good. Well, what's wrong with the tire? Oh. Technically nothing. Okay. Let's get her on. Okay, is this a mire? Yeah. So we wanna go, we'll go this way. Say, is that something involving tree candy? Probably not. That was quaint. I like how it all just dropped into that one little area. We're probably gonna be grabbing stuff on the way too, because I know I'm gonna need those magnets. Turbo's kicking in. This thing's traction is insane. Oh shit, oh. I was really expecting that barrel to blow up, I'm not gonna lie. Oh god. We're faster than you. Pretty. Oh shit. We're gonna haul an ass. My lord. That was some bright ass lights. Okay, on to the Myers. Okay, we are looking for tree candy, fucking sap. I think those cars give it. Is this the type of car? Yeah, an abandoned squire. I don't think it's the tire, oh god, radiation out the ass over here. See that. Summer tire. Oh. I swear they did. Guess not. That sucks. Bobbing and weaving. Oh, motherfucker. Oh. Sorry. Oh. Ooh, a truck. I was actually looking for this. Ooh, a spare crowbar. Steel panel. Don't have any more space in there. He said, "Wah." What was that? I do wish there was, like, animals, or, like, mutated animals or something. That'd be really cool. What is that? Is that coral? Yes. Is this fake? What? I don't understand what's going on. Sorry, little guy. Wait, whoa. Another one right here. This is the good one. Pop! I need to scan those things. No, I have. We have one more way out there that we can get. Wait, why do we have to leave? What? We can't just drive out? See, I don't understand that. I marked all the way up top. Why am I required to leave? That makes no sense. I don't know. Like, I just wanted to have the possibility to leave from here. I didn't want to be forced to. Fuck. I don't want to deal with that. Stealing my shit. Something is trying to drive the vehicle. Okay, we're good. How are these supposed to turn on? I don't know if they're turning on. I don't think they are. What the fuck? That is awesome. I actually messed with that so hard. Hell yeah. Thank you. Light blue. Smell these abandoned squires. Summer tires are supposed to give you them. They don't. Was it maybe the armored panel? It's the armored panel? Gives you one. Oh, two. Maybe this is probably one. Like stuck under the car, maybe? No, I don't know. Okay. My right thigh is spazzing out right now. Like, it's just consistently contracting and uncontracting. I'm having a muscle spasm for some reason. Pick the cotton. Bam. What the fuck? Where'd a light bulb come from? I have you? Yeah, I do. That's another one, I think. Yeah. An off-road tire, what do you get? A shitload of rubber. Thank you. see no more yellow cars.
We had like 11 of 28.
My fucking tire just popped. I don't think so. Something. Oh. I was like, something is broken over here. We're getting a ton of panels or sheets, which is honestly really cool. Wait, do I have any thermos in here? No, it's just in here. Okay, so we have 8. We do need more. So I think we're just gonna keep going around. Exploiting and exploring. We'll go down the back way first. Yeah, I don't understand how to use my floodlights. Is it one of these buttons, maybe? Oh, roof floodlights. Left control. Holy bright. Hello? Damn, they drain the battery too. You can just watch the battery go down. Ooh. Truck. Wrecked car. Normal wrecked car. You, though, ain't no normal. Ooh, let's go! We're finding all the lucky stuff right now. I'm totally with it. Summer tire. Fuck. 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 That scared the shit out of me. It's like, it's time, boys. Do anything with you? Oh. Oh, marsh eggs. Do I have you, like...
Yeah, I do.
Okay, well, we're looking pretty clear on this side. I think we're just gonna... Well, that music kind of scared me. I think we're just gonna come down this way. What? I'm so confused. You're telling me I drove right past it, but I don't see it. Oh. So lost. Why? It's telling me it's right over here, but it's not. Oh no, I'm an idiot. Okay, okay. I now understand. It's time to go. Okay, stuff. Oh, we have a flat tire. Okay, this is right in the open, I'm grabbing it. That stop was perfect. Okay. Got home with a ton of stuff.
Ah, aren't my gateways beautiful? Ah, I never get sick of them.
I get sick in them. Really wish that changed, and I'm gonna keep saying it. Oh. We got a ton of stuff. Holy shit. like more than we normally do. We really did raid the hell out of that place though. We didn't leave anything of importance. What are you gonna give me? A ton of food? A ton of food. I mean, okay, I guess. We'll put this down here. Come to this. Come to this. Nothing. Put y'all in there. Put the carbureted engine in here. Cool. Bunch more stuff. Okay, where do I want to put this food? I'm gonna put the MREs in here. Grab the paint, put the spare in here, put this in here, put the paint. So the whole vehicle is in black, right? That tire's feeling it. We're gonna add fire to it. Holy shit, this thing's gonna repair one item. Oh. Stretched it to two. Make sure everything's good before I waste the rest on the start. Or not. Oh, did we get it to 100%? No, we got it to 99 though. That's crazy. Cool. We're gonna want to build another vacuum. We already have another vacuum, actually. Wait. No, this is the small vacuums. So I'm gonna grab y'all, throw you in the scrapper. Ooh. How close are we? We gotta be. We can make. Damn! We're right on it. Jesus. Okay, so we're gonna craft this, but we aren't going in yet. I'm gonna put it on the back because I rear end things more less often. Okay. So we're gonna need something that charges the battery. Gonna need a new hand vac. Ah, that takes thermocrystals, that's why. That's okay. Urban Fibre. We still need tree candy. Resource radar. This savvy device may seem cheap and crude. Raw materials. The Lazarus device. Remnant ghost. I don't want a nitro boost. Battery. A wriggling wreck anomaly. I want to get this. I want to get some stuff to charge my battery. That'd be nice. A mini turbine? A side bat? A lead acid bat? Okay, so we need to find... I'm gonna look this up real quick. Where's the wriggling wreck? What is it? Oh, I know what it is now. That's hilarious. I actually never thought about scanning that. Okay. The fuel synthesizer, that's cool. Directly on the roof. Yeah, no, we don't need that. Oh. Carbon fiber. Spike puddle. An armor panel? An armored panel? I have yet to see what Olympium even looks like. I don't even know what the fuck that is. We're at a weird stuck point right now. Expanding locker, part locker. Yeah, we kind of just gotta go back. We need to get more stable. We need to scan a few things. Okay, so this time, I'm gonna do that. Fuck you. Scrapper should be good, but we're gonna build another one just in case. Do not want to end up without one. Plasma scrapper. What's anchor do? The anchors generate. Oh, okay. It's an anchor radar. Why am I stupid? Is there anything else we want to do? Not really. Could get the jumping jack thing, but... Oh, you know what I did want to do? Come over here. So, yeah. Plasma, carbon fiber. Plasma. And these are just all the resistance. Olympium shirt. Oh, this is why I wanted marsh eggs. Damn. I already can get this. Okay. So we need to get a ton more marsh eggs, but this is on our list. Okay. Let's get the hell out of here. Hopefully this adventure is a little bit longer and goes a little bit better. Blinded. God, it turns that shit to daytime. That's crazy. We do need to pick up some anchors from, like, the normal areas, because we don't have that much stable, and I want to make sure we have enough stable when we're able to actually build the lightning rod and stuff like that. You know what? You asses. I also wish if you broke them, like, it gave you something. Maybe it does, and it's like a rare drop chance? I don't know. Those things just wake back up. Fuck you! Break. Didn't really whip the back out like I was wanting it to, but you know. I don't think we're going to be able to drive through this mountain. Maybe? Try. And put the parking brake on. Rihanna, sir? What's up, bro? Isn't it, like, really late for you? Should have brought the anchor radar. Oh, there it is. Yeah, this stream's gonna... It's dead late, yes. Had a feeling. This stream's just super chill, honestly. We're just going around trying to collect a bunch of things. And then hopefully tomorrow... either tomorrow or the next day, I'm going to be streaming. And we're going to complete this fucking game. You ended up leaving at a really pivotal point, and you'll see it in the video. I'm going to be making a video about it, but... A lot of stuff ended up happening. I ended up getting softlocked somewhere also. It was kind of funny. What the fuck? What's going on? No. Why are you driving my vehicle? Okay. Let's get her gone. Time. Not literally, the car was running away. We ended up finally figuring out where to get thermosap crystals, which is really nice. We actually did get enough to make the bumper, but I want to get a lightning rod and a few other things. Damn. Really hope that doesn't affect me greatly. Broke something. Let's say that's actually the anomaly I need, which is really funny. Did it crack my glass? No? Oh, it took my lights. It absolutely took it with them. The abduction was minor. It's okay. Well, that's nice. That's actually one of the anomalies I was specifically looking for. Got it real early. Why does this have a shield? Oh, because we've never been here. Oh. Okay. You'll probably leave really soon. It's all good, man. Don't fret to just leave your phone on and turn autoplay off also. I'm not going to be streaming for 16 hours. This is a Myers area, I think. So we should be able to find some of the stuff we're looking for. Please don't take my car. Yep, there they go. You don't like the sound of that? Yeah, I didn't like the sound of that either. The best part is they just left it. They just kept going and touching each other in weirdos. See, it's trying to make me leave. Why? What? What did I just say? Did it process what I said? Oh no. I'm a good boy. No. Yeah. How'd that tree feel? What the fuck did you just take? Wait, is there eggs? What is... Ah! Ah! Oh, fuck. Just believe. Stop it. Don't touch me there. That's my no-no square. Stop. You, that's why. Can you just pick up that sign? You know what? Those things might be behind me. I know they're not in front of me. Are they following me, though, is the real question. I don't think so. You know, I'm actually gonna take this bumper off. because this can be stolen. We're gonna put this in here. This place is shit. Oh, this place is scary. Did he take something? No, I think they got stuck to each other. Is he trying to grab them? What are these called? Salamander Grotto. Or swamp coral. Come look over here real quick. There's another one. Oh, two. Ooh, another one. Okay. Gotta check with those. Steel armor. You just missed 3 minutes again. What happened? Nothing really. We've just been arming stuff up, honestly. We found a ton of marsh eggs, which is what we were looking for, because there's an upgrade that makes it so nobody can steal stuff from our inventory or steal the inventory like slots on our car, which would be really nice, because then I don't have to be scared of putting high value items on the sides. Wow, he is still messing with them. Let's go see what's going on. Never mind. Okay. We're almost out of the ring for that one. Cut through this though. All good. Have a good one. Good night, dog. Man, we are getting a ton of these lab reports right now. Probably go get that last anchor and then dip skis. Do I even want to get that last anchor though? Damn, that was some air. I see it. Okay. We are probably gonna dip out now. Ooh. Wait, never mind. That's a normal wrecked car, isn't it? Yeah, it's an abandoned car. I'd rather hit the tree than the explosives. Gotta get out of that radius. I really hope we don't like run into a tourist or anything. Oh shit! How straight into the fucking vehicle? God damn, that sucks. God. Okay, I was gonna say, I can't see. Three-point-one stable. That's nice.
Ah, collecting quirks out there, are we? I guess that's one way to entertain yourself.
You're such a bitch. I don't think that bill went through. Yeah, I don't either. Why is that door open? Do we get another quirk? Is that why she said that? We doing this again? We doing this again with you, door? Yeah. Yeah, we are. Oh my god. Okay. When the shifter is in park, the right rear door opens. Yay. Mechanics kit. Let's just make one. Mechanics kit. Don't need my doors just fucking opening on me. Everything out of that. Don't usually put things in there. Keeping the bumper in there for now. Oh, we're so close. Fuck. Okay, here. Here. Bam. I want you so fucking badly. Bam. Here I am. Where does it go? So it needs to take a rack. Where's racks? Racks. Oh, fuck. Okay. So we're gonna do this then. And so this has stuff in it. Can I put this in here? I don't think so. It doesn't look like it. No, but I can go from storage to storage. Wait, so if I... No, hands only. Okay. I'm gonna drop you over there for right now. We're gonna pick you up and put you on. Cool. Okay. And go back to battery. It's not simply the energy from the raindrops being converted. It's the acid and heavy metal sometimes present within the zone's rainfall. I think we're gonna wait. That's 0.6 a second. Oh, that's a bolt. I don't know how often a bolt will be happening. Maybe we are going to want to get the side battery. Stuff to do. You definitely need to go get more marsh eggs. I don't know what a fucking liberator is. You know what? Here. Fuck is a liberator? Liberator. Takes thermal sap crystals. What can it be used with? I'll build one of them out. Why do I have a road flare? Oh, so it's a gun? Okay. Why would I need a gun? We have so much swamp coral. Fuel tank, repair car, yeah. Okay, we're gonna fuel the tank, repair the car, and then we're gonna get going. Hey, Fateless! Hell yeah, all good. How's the day been treating you, dog? We want to make... It takes 80, though. I don't... We should have chemical, actually. Yep. Slab on the tire. Oh. Okay, let's. Is there any anomalies we need to look for? Spike puddle. We have so much. We have 10. Lord. The blacksmith and the moldy balloon. Damn. They really robbed you with the name, didn't they, bro? I'm sorry. Doesn't... A remnant. Limb chip. Which we can actually do. We'll do that because I know we're going to need it for later. Might as well use the resources now. No, I want to go up here. You're making it very hard. I'm going to pray this thing stays alive. They're not that complicated to make, are they? No. I wonder if hypothetically we could put like 3 of them. Or eventually 4 of them. Probably 3, because I'd like to keep the gas tank. And like that shock would just be that much more. That's super cool. What area did you get them from? You think you got an idea of who it is? And is there anybody that you want specifically? Guess we'll just go up here. We'll go up and then hopefully we can hit the Myers before we hit Scorch. Or we might just go to Scorch at this point, because we still have yet to be there. Oh shit. We want all of that energy. This looks a lot like Washington right now. Try to get a cool thumb down, maybe. Please. These trash cans sometimes have a lot. We're not fine. Have you seen my most recent video on Palworld? Ooh, it's charging it. Oh, I don't think that's good. Maybe it's overcharging it? I mean, I don't know. It looks like it's low-key following. So it was going to the lightning rod, but don't know if it was doing what it was supposed to be doing. There, we'll use this, crank these lights on. There you go. So next time we have that situation happen, we can see. Let's deal with it. Stop it. No. Yeah. Yes. Ow. Ugh. I was gonna say, let me go. It is charging it. Stop it! Oh, Mother Teresa! Oh, Mother Teresa! Oh. We're good. Wait, so if I do this, it just perpetually charges it. That's cool. If you can make it to here, you can. If you can't, then don't run. Something is. Oh, God. Ah! This is gonna be. What the fuck is going on? Oh no, please, please stop. Please stop. Please don't. Just let me go. Okay. Oh. Oh. God, that hurts. After 5 minutes and it's super laggy. Damn, that sucks. Yeah, Palworld definitely has a lot of those kinks that they're trying to figure out. I feel like they're getting them done very slowly though. Are you on console or computer? I suspect you're on computer, but I don't know. Because I know console deals with a lot of those crashing things when you get too much stuff going on at the same time. But they have fixed a lot of the console crashing. From what I've been told by my buddy. So I wonder, because we have... I think that hurts the car, though. That's the thing I'm not the biggest fan of. I think I have to take damage for that to actually be deemed effective. Let's see, I think we have some putty. What do we... Oh, I'm an idiot. It's in the middle. It's definitely taking a little bit of damage. One flare, and I don't know why. Charge the battery. Go. Keep doing that. Wow, are you fucking kidding me? You're dead serious. Okay. I'm curious at this point on what going straight down looks like. Give it gas, give it gas, so we don't... I was gonna say, we don't want to fall. Ooh! That took some, like, actual rock climbing thought process right there. Oh, that's a cliff. Stopping it like a movie. Give it gas. Slide into it. Go down. Oh, e-brake, e-brake, e-brake. Yeah, we don't need to be slamming on these rocks. Rear bumper. I don't even have one. Cool. Made it. To be going that way. That's going to be a red one, I think, actually. Because it's a little bit bigger. One thing that you could do, since you have the 200k, is just, like, write down the fact that you have 200,000, and then keep going. What? What's happening? I don't know what this is, but we're just gonna keep going with it. Why is my right door open? They open my freaking door. Oh, I gotta get up here. What? What? Oh, well, I messed it up. Yeah, I was supposed to just keep going. Wait. Did I mess it up? I don't know. A circuit cache. I didn't mess it up. Okay. Cool. Let's keep her going. Okay, we're gonna cut up, and then we're gonna hopefully make it to C1 and cut over. Oh yeah, well that's what I'm saying, like, just write it down and delete some of them. Unless you're making, like, a YouTube video or something for it. Even then, shit. Probably would just delete some of them. I need you. I think you're the spiky puddle, right? No, you're a spiky log. Do I have you? The rotten egg. Moldy balloon! Oh, cool. Oh, he just broke all that for me. That means he will probably absolutely obliterate me. First time I've ever seen a purple car, I think. I don't think I've ever seen one. Oh my god. Oh my god! We found some! How does this work? Ow. What's this? Yes. Bam. Grab these. Gotta drop some stuff off. Punch this thing out. Oh yeah, over here. I was like, what was I grabbing? Cool. Thanks for turning my windshield wipers on, but no thanks. Those are just logs. That actually hurts so badly. Wait, that's red. We really don't need it. But it'd be nice to have for when we're leaving. Please be nice. Ah! No. You fuck off. God, this place is hectic as fuck. I wanna grab that, but I literally can't. All good, Doug. Have a good one. Be sure to drop a like if you can. Resource. Wait. Is this how I get tree candy? Tree candy! Oh wait, I have to leave from here. Just realized that one. They're not giving me an option to keep going. The fuck is that? Bop! Maybe that's a puddle? That's probably just a log. What? Okay, that hurt my feelings. That shit was personal. Who just threw me in the fucking air? Ouch. What the fuck? We didn't get any marsh eggs this run because we went to the Scorch. Okay, one thing that is a major fucking pet peeve for me in this game is that, so if you pick multiple areas to like have a possibility to leave, it forces you to leave on the first area you go to. Now, like, yeah, no, that, like, if I want to go to the Myers, the Scorching area, why can't I? That's so dumb.
Lights.
Fuck. Oh my god, dude, that sucks. Fuck you. That sucks so much. We're literally just gonna have to build new ones. I don't think I have the stuff to repair it.
Ah, the more quirks, the merrier, huh?
So every time you go through, you get new quirks, I suspect. Let's see. Side battery. Almost got away from me. Expanded matter generator. We already have a matter generator? While you're out on your drive, where the fuck is my matter generator? What? Is that this thing? No? The fuck? Doc, I don't think I have a matter generator. A toilet. Does that count? Is that what you are? No, you're a matter deconstructor. Okay, what? So, I've had a matter generator this whole time, and I also can't see it. Okay. We're just gonna continue on. Whatever. Still need to find that spike puddle. Okay. So we need more stable. We got the side battery. We have so much unstable now. We literally might as well. I mean, I just at least want to see what it takes to make it. Amp engine. Whew. I can make three. Why won't you let me? Not enough bullshit. We just don't have enough plasma. Limb chips. Ooh. We can make it. Wait. A leak-resistant fuel tank. Robust assembly and thoroughly sealed. This tank won't spill a single drop. It may even contain the smell. What? What's the fucking point? That it's resistant? Does it give me those I just stuck my finger in my eye. Does it give me those resistances? We do have a lot of thermosap now. My shoulder is not happy. We're gonna craft three of these. And replace this with that. I don't know where the fuck this matter generator is. If we knew where that was, we could place these parts in there, but I don't even know what the fuck it looks like. Can we build the second one? Wait. No, we need marsh eggs. So, we need marsh eggs. A liberator. Improved capacity. I still don't understand the point of the gun. Want me to shoot these things? Don't know what that will do. Yeah, I think the best route we have is to just get more stable energy and just get the lead acid and a few side batteries. Yeah, I truly have no idea where this matter generator is. Maybe. No. I think that's just lockers. Maybe it is that. Hold on. Damn, this tank is huge. Is it you? What? I'm so lost. Repair buddy. That's actually super useful, thank you. Bam. Okay, we need more stable. And yeah, that's pretty much it. We just need more stable. A bio headlights. What is? Oh, they just have double the health. I mean, honestly, why not? We have so much unstable. And yeah, take swamp coral, but we'll find a ton more. So and needing some lights. Do I have my beams on right now? Oh, the beams are on. Yeah, so we literally put a crystal in front of it to magnify it. That's cool. We have a pretty crazy looking vehicle right now, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, let's go. Let's repair the bumper. Don't want to use Marchix. Where am I going? Repair putty. Bam. Door. Back bumper. At least we have insulated things, so, I mean, in my mind, it helps it of sorts. That, you know, maybe that's the move. Hold on. What does it take for insulated? Right here. We need stable. 25% resistant, and it blocks charged. So maybe that's the move. We get a few lightning rods, and then we just fucking fully brick it out and insulate it. This hood is awesome, by the way. Let's put some white stripes. Bam. Hell yeah. Let's get them going all the way. Go like that. And then, I think we want to, we'll swap it to this, like, maroon. Ooh, that's, like, bright fucking red. Fully decorate your car by equipping one cosmetic of each kind. Cool. Bam. So we got that all red. We got the top black. I am with it. Let's make sure the hood is actually black, not just... There you go. Armored. Hell yeah, now we're looking stylish. Can we put... There's no way we can put the stripe on the side, can we? Can we put the stripe on the side? Whoa. I don't really know what this is doing to the doors. That's cool. Oh, lineage going? I wish we could paint just the mirrors black. Okay, I wanna go to the Myers. See, now all of a sudden we can't. Okay, so we're gonna do that, but we're gonna cut just straight up. Hi. See these lights. Bam! See these lights. Bam! Do these lights... Yeah, they help up there. That's crazy. Bam! Hello! Good night. I actually want to grab all of the stables, so I think we're going to be adventuring out over there. should be pulling up on him. There it is. I think that's gonna be unstable, but I'll go back for it. I'm praying it's just a ton, like a really big stable one or something. I can't see anything. I don't know if this helps. Nelly. Driving straight into that for some reason. Oh, yeah. Jump. Go. I saw thermosap in there, right? Yeah, what the hell? Excuse me, Ballard.
I'm driving straight through it.
Something's wrong with my tire. And loose wheel. That's actually like comically like tiny. Just a little ting ting and it's done. Why is that so goddamn bright? Okay. Honestly, those lights are just so intrusive. Please, just calm down with all that. Flat tire. I just realized it's water. Yeah, no worries about it. I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Adrian, welcome back, Doug. How's the day been treating you? It's been pretty good, pretty good. Kind of long. Been up since super early, but at this point I'm always up super freaking early, so I don't even know if it's something I can complain about anymore. We'll run it if we can. Up like 5, damn, there you go. For what? You wake up at 5 a.m. for school? Why? Thank you. School starts at 6. What time does it get out? Like 12? That's crazy. Okay, I'm not finding any swamp. We found one set of swamp eggs. But we need more than one. Isn't it spring break for y'all? Let me guess, y'all just don't get a spring break either. 2 more weeks? That doesn't even make sense for spring break to be done. Your school is week on, week off? Like in general? I was gonna say, that's how spring break is for pretty much everybody from what I know. If you're just talking about spring break, not like the full time, obviously. Yeah, spring break's a week for everybody. For some reason, that didn't count as me hitting it. Cool. You stole my front bumper? Fucking keep it. You know what? No. I have something for this. Where the fuck is it? Right here. You bitch. Ow. You just punch me in my face? Let me guess, you're gonna come steal some shit. I'm gonna take my bumper back and fuck off. This guy's mean. It's not a pickpocket if he just walks up and steals it in front of your face and you see it. That's just picketing. There's no pocket happening. What the fuck? Just keep her going. Okay, we're back at the start, which is kind of nice. Now we can get up there and get the hell out of here. Absolutely slam through the water. Already on the way. Thanks for your little warning, though. And boom. I am gonna go get some water real quick. I will be right back. Dude, are you kidding me? Yeah, no, I'm not going up there. We're going over here. That's why I ended up getting stuck last time I was over there. Okay, we need swamp coral. Ooh. More thermal sap. Oh, this is about a break. Fuck. Wow, two? That's just sad. What just happened with my vehicle? What was that? Just wanted to yell at me to get in or something? Radioactive dust bunnies. Flip-ticks. Already? That was fast. Okay. Grab those things. Not me. Fuck you. Uh-oh. Gonna go through it. Why? What is wrong with my vehicle? What the fuck is wrong with you? What the fuck was that? Oh my god! Fuck you! Leave me alone! That looks low-key like a puddle. No, it's a fucking log. Wait, what? I can destroy it? What? Why is the car yelling at me? Why are you pulling left? Okay, when the windshield wipers are on, it pulls right, not left. Right? Yeah, it pulls right. That's an irritating quirk that we need to change. I guess we don't really use the windshield wipers too often. Turn you off. What the fuck was that? It's got a loading screen coming out. Something is like shorted or something. I don't know what the fuck's going on. Fuel tank is empty. What? Fuck off. I'm so fucking confused on what's going on this trip. Turn you off because the car's being absolutely weird. Look! What is going on, and why is my car trying to drive itself? Stop. Oh, that's awkward. That's so irritating. Something was making it pull left. Are you gonna make me go all the way up here? You know, I'm half tempted. You know, yeah, we are gonna go up here because we haven't been up here yet. Why not? It's gonna make us go back anyways. Dead end, abandoned trip. Are you fucking serious? What? So that's the end goal. I just gotta abandon the trip. How am I supposed to prepare for this? Also, where the fuck did all of my gas go? Is it just steadily flowing into this tank or something? Since we're going to be abandoning trip. Oh, wow. It didn't revert that, but it kept that. What the fuck? Okay. That's so stupid. Hopefully the car doesn't roll away. I I guess we'll grab it. It's not even worth it. Literally, we don't need it. What the fuck is going on? I don't think I got a single one on me right there. What's that? What are you smoking, crack? So you're fine. Plastic versus for chemicals? Plastic? Oh, okay, so we need more plastic. Plastic. Oh, seriously? That's all the plastic we have? It's okay, I guess. Made one chemical. Wow. Okay. Okay, conclusion, there's nothing here. Big giant red beaming tower. Nothing. My tire ran flat, nobody knows. The fucking log. Okay, well, I guess it's time to abandon trip. It's fucking stupid.
Oh.
reason abandoned trip. Why? I was fucking told to.
It's an exclusion zone, not a racetrack. Control yourself out there.
Oh my god. You're all beaten up. I am sorry. So when the wipers go right, the car the steering wheel goes right. Okay. Goes left. The steering wheel goes left. Wobbles. That's wobbles. Okay. There's 10 things now, bruh. Fuck. I don't think you could ever get all of these quirks done. It's insane. $246 though. Did we need 250? No, we didn't. Oh my god. Yay! Now they can't steal shit from me. Anti-theft backpack. The zone can be surprisingly placed at times, securing your backpack tight. Anything from pickpocketing your gear. Nothing will steal from your grip ever again. Or want to shake hands with you. Hell yes. Not the lead lab coat. We need plasma. We need fabric? The fuck? Lead battery. What are you? A leak resistant battery. Blocks wet and blocks charged. High capacity we can get. How much do we have of high capacity? 7. Corrupted and corrupted. An anchor energy converter. That's kind of crazy. Okay. Let's... Oh, no. Well, I guess that's not the worst in the world because we do have this one on the side. It's full? What? Am I high? What do you mean it's full? That makes no sense. I'll grab you and we'll go like this. A spare torch. I'm gonna save that. Put you in here for right now. Need to build new impact. these. We have a pry bar. Okay. We need plasma. Oh, we have just enough chemical. Just a freaking no. So we got the lead battery. I wish I could put the fuel tank on the other side. What do I need for the stupid rack? We need two. I wish there was a way to convert it. A fish tank. We need plasma. Is there anything we can grind up for plasma? Do you have plasma? Plasma. Plasma. Starts with a P. No? Okay. Food. Okay, well, I guess we can leave the backseat tank over here. Can I? No, I don't think I can. Okay, okay. We need to go get more plasma, and we need to go get... What was the other thing? Fuck. Oh yeah, stable energy. We already made the thing with marsh eggs, so we can make a no. We can't, because we don't have enough marsh eggs. Use the repair putty. Both. Okay. Whole lot. This, but I will. Definitely don't want to use this too much. Probably gonna end up using it all anyways, but these off. Bam. Might as well just repair the rest. Okay. Quirks. Why is that there? Tired? What do you mean? Oh, yeah. Sealing kit. Okay, let's make two more sealing kits, two more mechanic kits. Mechanic kit, both sealing kits. Put you up there as a spare. Bam. Damn, we got some stuff in there. You know, actually, also... No, we need more swamp coral. We have 130 plastic. That would have been so nice to see. The nice thing is that they can't steal anything anymore. We have a way to charge. I think I'm gonna take that off. And put maybe a second lightning rod. Because we have enough storage on top and on bottom. Speaking of that, we can take some of this stuff out. And we can put that in our hand. Do that. Okay, we need stable energy and it's basic stuff, honestly. Go over here. Fucking kidding me. Ugh. I'll deal with that after. It opens. You're pulling my John. Hold on. So slamming the back right door. Ready? Why is that door open? I don't know. Hopefully we shouldn't be going somewhere too chaotic, so shouldn't be that big of a deal. Side of the road, nice. I think there's plasma back there also. Get on. Landed on his buddy. Yeah, pull him away. Fuck you, bro. Did he just launch your ass? No. I thought he absolutely threw you. Oh, God, that is bright. We need to situate those because that is absolutely using our battery. If we didn't have the extra battery, we would literally be charging our shit right now. Are those sap crystals? Yeah, they are. That is so random. Where the fuck did you come from? You turkeys. Nobody asked for you. Why do I get a loading screen? Doors are open. That light is actually so bright it hurts my eyes. My eyes just gave me that like sore feeling effect. Ugh. See something? It's called hot dust. I knew that was gonna happen. I don't see an anchor, which really sucks. Come on. Oh, there you go. I was gonna say, I don't wanna go back. Damn. That shit hurts. Ah, stupid. Can you stop controlling my car, bro? That e-brake sticks you to the ground. Gotta catch me. You gotta catch me. Oh, I see him. Oh, shit. Fuck you. Oh, no. How's that working out for you? Ooh, actually. I'm curious. See how much this charges with two of them. Shock my shit. Holy. That's a good little spurt. Okay. I think that does hurt the vehicle, though. Should be, like, communally damaged. Yeah, and the back's overcharged. You're gonna die for this. That is irritating. It's overcharged. Fuck. Did I just run into it? Is it gone? No! Yay! Finally! A little spiky puddle. I think we need to get on top. Yeah. Just gonna. You're good. We're gonna go back down a little bit. River back up. And we just casually and slowly climb. Is it seriously under me? No, it's right there, right? This is putting so much stress on the engine. Be right back, Betty. I think it's right here. Yeah, it is. Please stop. And you probably charged up the car. You're an asshole. You charged up the car a little bit. Oh god. Let me down. Something just pressed my handbrake. Does this press my handbrake too? Oh my god.
you know?
We'll get that last one, and then we'll get out of here. Fuck the extra lead. Let's just hurry. I want to get these quirks done, and then pop off.
It's also getting hot.
All of a sudden. How's that?
Stupid.
Oh, traction control is just constant now, forever off. Like, what? I got fucked up in the meantime. Jesus. Gotta see what its main issues are and see if we can hopefully remedy it, because seemingly we're gonna be going through a lot of electric shock in the next story mission. Did I just pop a tire? Yeah, I did.
Be tracking all that zone goo into my garage.
It is stuck left right now. Are we missing a tire or something? No. We just got both sides flat on this. The wheel. It didn't. Oh, okay. That fixed the wheel. Okay, so when the battery is empty. Oh, shit. When the wipers. Yeah, there's three things in here. Oh, God. Where's the ability? An ability activates. Toggle.
What the fuck? What?
Goes right? Oh, fuck you. An electrician's kit. And the wipers go right and ability activates. Why is there so many quirks all of a sudden? Jesus. Okay. So what happens in the back door? Does this still happen? Does the car need to be on for it to happen? Still honk, right? So when I honk, the dash messes up. When the horn is honked, the dash flickers. Another electrician's kit. Hey. Fuck, did this door open? Does that happen whenever I turn the engine on? No. What happens when I do that? Okay. So when the wipers stay on, the rear left door opens. Oh, seriously? You're telling me the rear left door doesn't fucking open? I'm smoking meth this morning. Any door? Stupid. When the wipers stay on, any car door opens. Okay. Switch on, any car door opens. There you go. There's another one off the board. Something happens when I shift into park. Something, so that's what the ability was when the ability turns on, okay. We're gonna drain the battery. Something happens when the battery is drained. Huh. the dashboard flickers, there's more dashboard flickering. Okay, so there is something with the rear left door, there's something with the headlights. Wait. When the wipers stay on, the car... The brakes weaken. Okay. When the wipers stay on, something happens. I have not noticed anything. I literally can't tell what's wrong. I don't get it. Okay, well, we still can get the... Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Guess we can't. Okay, well, we made a lot of really good progress. We pretty much got to where I did want to be, which is really nice. We just do need to get a few more things. We'll probably need to go on a trip before we end up going straight in. Lightning rod. Got that battery in the back. We can get insulated things. Let's make more armored panels. And what does it cost for armored door? So the fuck is the door? Grab four of those. Damn. All armored out. And we'll grab one more at the back. Delicate? Okay. No idea what that means.
Holy. What? Wait. Just do that. What's that? We got a lab report from it? What? Okay. Well, we got a lot of stuff done. I'm probably gonna be heading off. Definitely need to paint the car again, but it's okay. At least we have it fully armored up now.
I probably won't be live streaming tomorrow. I'll probably end up streaming in 2 days because I have to edit tomorrow, obviously.
But guys, if you guys do enjoy, be sure to go check out all of my other videos. But guys, without further ado, hope's the next video. Peace out. Oh my god, that was... That was bad.